first and foremost, we all have a moral obligation to do everything we can to hold to account those people involved in this and those people who tried to potentially cover this up. But then the other thing is we have to realize that this is something that's going on in America all the time. I think that I've had calls where I've seen Black men just break down crying when they think about what happened to Ahmaud, because they know that this is a persistent part of our culture right now that must stop.